To be free, to be free, for black people to be free.
That's all.